I was on the Andrea Doria. Where am I now?
When she went down in 1956, that liner from Italy, the Andrea Doria had 100 accordions bound for New York City. The Swede ship Stockholm ran her down that foggy Atlantic night. She capsized and sank, and 100 squeeze boxes disappeared from sight. Some of her crew abandoned the ship, left the passengers to their fate. But those men left their souls down under the waves, lost with their ship that day. Doria, they for the ship they abandoned, on the finest accordion money could buy, with the dead floating all around them. The immigrant families trapped below decks, too poor for the cabins above. Drowned with no music to settle their souls, now they dance in the dark with the ones that they love. And the miracle child didn't really escape her dead family in cabin 52. She still hears the accordions crushed under the waves, played by the ghosts of the crew. These brave men of the Andrea Doria played for the ship they abandoned, on the finest accordions money could buy, with the bodies all floating around them. Each crew member takes his place when he dies. Welcome to hell, they say. Squeeze and grind through the bellows for the ones left behind in the Andrea Doria.